information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Six reported cases of suspected food poisoning have led authorities to recall all meat sold through the Delverson Meat Packing Facility outside Coleman, which in turn led to the arrest of plant supervisor Justin Austin. 40-year-old Austin admitted some of the ground chuck produced by the facility.
Gonna be lots of meat tonight. Yeah, good meat.
Too bad Grandpa ain't able. He was the best there ever was. They'll never see this. It always works. You ain't seen it, huh? That's why you got that scar on your face.
You ever have
head cheese? It's good. Come here, I'll show you. Go ahead, hide. I'll find you.
Look at this!
Snare round! This blade cuts
good. Don't run!
Yeah. all the others stood. Why's this dragon out?